evangelize England, eh? Well, I find it a godless nation. Anyway, this is the theme tune for it. It's called Pachelbel's Canon. It's beautiful. What about all the old dears then? You know, they've done their bit. No, I'm not out rescuing babies in Africa or India. Australia just had this huge fire, by the way. I've been to Melbourne, just north of Melbourne. Well, all I have to offer is my faith. What comes from this is I don't know. If it strikes a chord in people's hearts, that's wonderful. That's what I want. That's what I want. But they don't just have a Bible tucked away in a corner somewhere. But they actually hear your word, my Lord. That's what I want. Why? Indeed. Because. Why climb a mountain? What's the point? Why bother? Because it's there. I've still got my spare candle. Why do I bother? I found this in Liverpool. Billy Graham was doing a big concert at a big, not a concert, you know, the American evangelist fellow. I was in a sort of hostly place up in Liverpool. I woke up and I kind of Googled something or whatever and found him. He's an American evangelist. Well, you know, I can do this stuff too. I've got a beautiful, big, strong voice. But what matters is, you see, it's from my soul, see, I am a Christian. I love you, my Lord, with all my heart and soul and mind and strength. Silly me, but there we are. Why? I'm afraid the only answer is because.